And a 19-year-old in Mombasa has been handed a 2-year jail term for stealing a mobile phone valued at 15,000 shillings. Kelvin Ochieng admitted to the charges of stealing the phone belonging to Karo Mutisia on the 1st of January 2017 at the Mamangina grounds. Appearing before Mombasa Chief Magistrate Douglas Ogoti, Ochieng says he was beaten by the public during the incident and was rescued by the Mombasa County Inspectorate team and police. A state counsel, Sarah Ogweno, told the court that the phone was not recovered as the accused threw it to an accomplice during the chase. In his sentencing, Ogoti acknowledged that this may be part of organized criminal activity, and Ochieng now has 14 days to appeal.